Ducks and Walrus.
Welcome back to Ducks and Walrus. Yes, quite.
Yes. Yeah, she.
As actually, I don't know if this screen right here is super obvious, but we're playing Sanctum. And hopefully, our last online recording session for a while.
Should be.
Unless shit goes to shit and hits a fan again.
Yeah.
So, but we have some special games in store. You see. But anyways. But anyways, so this is the first Sanctum game. I've played this a little bit a long time ago. I don't remember too much of it. I just know it's a first-person shooter tower defense game. Chandler knows a lot more about it, has played a lot more, so he is going to be the tool guide on the tool bus today.
I mean, I'm also really bad, but you know. Okay, so...
So do I just equip? Ooh, yeah. I clicked it. Ooh. Start building phase. Where's my hollow? Hollow? Do I not have hollow?
You had it a minute ago.
Why do I have anti-air now? What the fuck?
Did you hit default?
No. Oh. We're back!
Woo!
That was magical. Wasn't that magical? I'm ready when you are.
I am ready.
Do, 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 do. Oh, do I have to press enter? Oh, there we go.
So, Sniper has two zoom levels. Right click of Rex is a lock on. And the right click of, well, that one you don't have, so.
Shotgun, okay, and then Sniper.
Yeah, shotgun's right click is charge up of, like, a bunch of stuff.
So, are they coming?
Yeah, they're really slow to start. They'll be here.
It's quiet.
Too quiet.
Oh god. So we want to shoot through these hollow block glowiness.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a very great start.
The best start.
Yep. I can't even see them. Are they coming? Can I run up there?
Like, I don't know where they are. This is really weird, actually.
Caution.
Maybe they take longer than I thought they did.
Do we have to press enter more? I found them, Chandler! They're above us!
Flying.
Okay!
This is flying.
This is... Where did this come from? Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, dear.
Oh, God!
Okay, this is... shit.
Go! God, no! Shotgun him down! Shotgun him down! Hey, we're back! Yeah! You just saw a montage of failure. And
yep, it was a air.
And that would filled up the time of like a basic episode, so we're like, that's no fun. So
we
now are gonna play in real time. Now it's not gonna be montage mode. Now it's gonna be real time. Hopefully, unless we fuck up again.
We should be fine. I checked. I just remembered that there's a thing where you can check the upcoming waves and what enemies are in them.
Oh, in the bottom right, I see
it's
that.
It's just walkers.
Okay.
So
the walkers,
hopefully
coral.
There won't be
coral. The
flying,
walkers,
like, oh god, okay.
All right, you ready?
I am ready.
Let's go. Yeah, now I see them instantly. Oh, wait. Yeah, you're smart. I should shoot through this thing. Why not? Okay, there we go. Oh. Wait, what does the right click on my shotgun do?
It charges up shots.
But it's still only close range. Ooh. I want to shoot them.
They're already dead. Okay, so DPS we have... Her. Oh, man. 17.
Oh, woo! Shit. Oh, shit. All right. What do we want to do okay. now?
So, this next wave
is...
We're going to want to upgrade our snipers, and that's about it. Because these guys are a pain in the butt. Because you have to shoot them in their crit spot, which is in their back.
Oh, in the back. I remember.
Otherwise, like, nothing does damage.
Do I want to upgrade it a second time? I have enough to do that.
Go for it.
Fucker! Level 3! Alright, is that all we need?
I mean, there's not a whole lot else we can do, I don't think.
Enter!
We could, like... We could build, like, a... We could upgrade, like, a lightning or something.
Yeah, we could do that. How much? I have 24 resources. Is that enough to upgrade?
Actually, real quick, I'm gonna smack down a couple anti-airs up here because I know we have air coming. I just don't know when. So I'm gonna.
Oh, it's 40 to upgrade. Never mind.
Okay.
Back to ready. Ooh, let's go. All
right.
Oh, come on.
So there's the guys.
Oh, we can't hit them yet, though.
No, we can't.
What if we just ran down there so we could get them immediately?
I mean, that's probably a good plan. Because our hollow isn't going to help a whole lot here. Since we can only hit their crit spot.
Ooh, hiss! Or oh, back, no skyped. Or no skyped. No scoped.
Fucking no skyped, man.
Oh, no skyped. You can't handle the no skype. Actually, I could handle that. I could handle that and be having no skype for the rest of my life and I'd be okay.
Because we have Discord.
Yay! Boo! Boo! Woohoo! Boo! I heard a giggle. A girly giggle.
Well, I mean, your character is a girl.
Am I Samus?
No. Oh. No, you are very much not Samus.
So...
Okay, so what do we got next?
I could technically upgrade my sniper again. Oh, Slowfield! I know what to do! Do.
You do know what to do.
Ice Mart.
And since they are... Actually, wait.
I just realized, there's a block we could place. See where I am? We could place a block here.
Yeah, we could.
And we could make it a hollow field. Does that make sense?
Or you could... Oh, yeah, that would make sense. You're right. So I'm thinking about upgrading this lightning tower.
Okay. Slow field. How far should I go the slow fields? Or should I start upgrading?
Actually, yeah, okay. It's a 20% slow for the first one, and it's a 30% slow for the second. How much is a slow field to build?
Like 20,
and to upgrade it's 40. 40, so
I have
it's
50
worth it
left.
To just like keep putting down slow fields for as far as we have towers.
So where I have it now is fine.
More towers before we do more slow fields. Yeah. So like, don't upgrade slow fields until we have no more space for slow fields. Essentially.
Oh, okay. So don't worry about upgrading. Then I'll keep going.
All right, that's all I could do. Or until we like don't have towers. To have the slow fields be useful with.
I only have 12 resources now, so.
Yeah, okay. So I'm going to put down a couple scatter lasers, because these guys are real fast.
Okay, and I'm going to, for the beginning part, I'm going to be set up in the front to shoot through the hollow field.
Okay.
So I am ready.
Probably going to be carrying us this wave, so I'm going to upgrade that.
Oh, there's so many!
Yeah, I know.
Get here, you slimy bitches. Okay. No! I'm taken. Oh god, oh yeah, god, I fell off!
Load when you're in the slow fields.
It's okay, I caught myself. Would anything have happened if I just kept falling?
No.
Okay, because I just quickly teleported myself to a thingy. Are they still alive? Oh! Haha, I caught him!
Got him.
DPS 69. Ooh.
Got it.
Fancy.
Alright, so let's see. What do we got up next, flyers? Alright, I'm gonna go make some
more antiers. Oh, so I'm not gonna keep doing this slow field. Never mind. Bad plan. What do you want me to do? You want me to get violators?
I don't know. We already have some violators.
Continue slow fields.
Oh. I guess I accidentally upgraded two of my anti-airs, but oh well. So, they're basically just gonna die real fast. Because anti-airs versus air is really good.
Mm-hmm. So, I continue slow field?
I don't know if you'd continue... I'd start putting down, like, scatter lasers.
Oh, more at the... Or the...
Like, around the slow fields?
Oh, scatter lasers.
Yeah, or lightnings, because the lightnings will actually reach. Like, if the lightnings reach all around, then I guess go for that. But, like, on the big corners, like this one here. Oh, like the one you just put a lightning on. Like this one, since there's no towers in this, like, area with blocks here... it makes more sense to put a scatter laser down, because then it reaches the whole area.
Oh, okay, so I can sell that.
No, wait, that one. Okay, it's fine.
So you want this whole line to be scatter lasers, correct?
Not the whole line. Like, this one can be a lightning here.
Did I put a lightning there already? Alright, scatter laser. Scatter laser. Scatter laser. Ha ha!
That's probably good.
I have 100 resources left.
So I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this to bounce once. And then I'm probably gonna... Okay, what's next? That. Okay, so... Might upgrade Rex, but... I don't know, I could just upgrade, like...
I have... I'm just gonna upgrade 20 resources left, yes.
Okay, so we should be good for this one then.
I'm ready. Oh wait, let's go get ready up front. Whoa!
It's just air, so.
Where are they coming from? I see. Up. Oh yeah, duh. Up. they're air. Where are they coming from? This guy. I can't. Oh, he died. He a dead one. Ooh, sneepy snood. Oh. Well, that was easy. The anti-air didn't even help.
Oh, man, I spent so much money on those.
just our snipers. It's okay, they'll help when the shitstorm comes.
Yeah,
oh,
okay,
what are these two guys? I'm guessing they're both land?
Yeah, one of them is a butt. It's just a giant fucking butt.
The legs one or the
Yeah, the legs one. No, the chargers are really annoying.
I'm gonna make more slow fields.
Okay.
Continue the slow field. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade a weapon first though. So sniper's fine. I wanna upgrade my shotgun. And then I'm gonna upgrade my sniper. Alright, so everything's level 2 except for sniper's level 3. Alright, that's good for guns for now.
Mine's level 4.
Aren't you fiend?
Alright.
Continue the slow fields! Not enough slow fields, Chandler.
Oh dear god.
Not enough slow fields. Alright, that's all I can afford. I have 2 resources left.
I don't think they're gonna make it much further back than that.
Because of the slow fields.
Well, I mean, yes. Oh, yeah. Right. So the butt faces can only be harmed in their butts.
Oh. God, the swing. It seems so easy to shoot, but at the same time, so annoying. Where's the butt faces?
Where are the chargers?
Are we
there? They are.
Okay, I was gonna say, did they somehow get past us?
Nah, those were the butt faces, the things that we just shot.
Oh, I thought these were the butt faces. Oh, I get it now, because the heads that were the crit spots looked like little butts. I get it.
Yeah.
I understand.
Time to get the fuck out. Slow fields.
Slow fields.
Yeah, when you're in them, you get slowed as well.
Oh, I do?
Yeah. Oh.
Slow fields, they're just so good. I need a taste of them myself.
Oh, wait, these aren't the turtles. Oh, these aren't what I thought they were.
Did you think they were? Is that all of them?
Hey. Was that? All right.
Next field is the going teeny real well. Ones. Teeny ones and and the hard crit spot ones.
More slow fields. So our scatter lasers should be more than enough to take care of those.
More slow fields.
Both, yes.
More slow fields. You said more slow fields.
No, I thought you said my slow field, and I was like, no, wait. No, don't. Oh, wait, no, yeah.
What?
The ones on the ramp there won't actually do anything.
Why?
Like, they'll slow them down, but I guess keep them. It's not worth selling them.
That's all slow fields I'll do for now. I'll spare you the amazingness of slow fields.
Okay.
I have 380 resources left. Let's see. I want to upgrade something. Let's upgrade the Snippy Snoop. And let's upgrade shotgun. Now I have 82 resources left. What do we? Is there something? We could upgrade the amp.
Oh yeah, we should do that.
Okay, I upgraded the front amp up here to level 3.
Cool.
And then let's see, what's the back amp? I can maybe get it to level 2.
We haven't used it yet, so I wouldn't bother.
Okay, I can though with my 20 resources I have left.
You could. But
fuck it, I used it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I have 2 resources left.
Okay. That's fine.
Whee!
Oh wait, scatter lasers hit air too. Did not know this.
Oh. We really compensated for that horrible failure first game we had.
I guess. So I guess I'll just upgrade my Rex. Twice.
You have a lot of credits.
And my assault, I suppose.
I'm ready! Oh wait, we can't snipe them for a while. Are the little ones there? Wait. Why don't I just run up there?
Good question. Oh, because they're...
They are hard to hit.
Oh, these have more health.
Yeah.
Way more health than they did last time.
Oh god. Oh god, little ones! The little ones are coming! So I'm guessing we just need to focus on the crit guys.
I don't know. These little ones are making it farther than I thought they would.
Slow fields? Oh, that didn't even hit. Woo. Wait a second. Woo. Guessing I should.
Okay, the little ones are getting really far.
Oh god, I'm gonna teleport. Tab. Achoo!
Shite.
Okay, so focus the little ones. Where are they?
Because they're almost through, actually.
Oh god. Oh god! They really disorient you when they hit you. Oh god. Not enough slow fields, Chandler! I don't think we had enough slow fields!
Shit.
Not enough slow fields!
Shit! I fell off!
Oh no, I fell off too!